Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Former cricketer and Bharatiya Janata Party MP Gautam Gambhir today allegedly received another death threat from ISIS Kashmir, the third in 6 days, police said. Your Delhi police and IPS Shweta cannot uproot. Our space are also present in the police. All the information is being received about you. The email which Mr. Gambhir received from ISI Kashmir @yahoo.com at 1:37 a.m. A senior police officer said they had received the content of the email and were investigating the matter. According to a police complaint filed by Gaurav Arora, Mr. Gambhir's personal secretary, the MP received the first death threat on his official email ID at 9:32 p.m. on Tuesday. The email allegedly from ISIS Kashmir read, "We are going to kill you and your family."
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.